This video started as a compilation of what I think AEW should have in the garage for that chopper taking off. Let me know what you think. Enjoy the video.
Secure them to bolster our armaments. They are making their approach now. Keep the runway clear.
Good victory, but the most annoying part is this fool pushing me, trying to make me go faster or whatever, thinks he was helping me, or perhaps trying to use me as a meat shield, I don't know, but there's no way I was letting that numpty shove me up onto the hill, shove me off the hill to go where he thought I should go. That's pretty stupid.
End of days. Whispering hall. Rusted chain.